Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll buy the office building. The office building is something that I really recommend you to buy. First let me show you how you can do that and why you should buy it this week. So this week the office building is on sale. Go to your phone, go to money and services, and then go to Dynasty Executive right over here. Enter the site. As you can see, I already have one, but the one that I have is for free from Criminal Starter Pack. All the office buildings are here in the middle of the town. The price is different. Okay, let me see. One, it costs 3.1. This one is free for me because of the Criminal Starter Pack. This one is 2.2. And this one is 4 million. Today I will buy the most expensive one, the 4 million one, because I also like the location. It's very close to my arena workshop when I conduct all my businesses. I don't know, for me this is the best location to have my office building. If you already have one like I have, you can go buy. Let's see what happens. First, let's choose a good interior. As you can see, you have to pay extra for the interior. Let's see which will be the best. Something futuristic. Plus 1 million. Oh my god. Okay. I think. I like this one and this one, but I think I will go with this one. Personnel, obviously I will get a female. Not obviously for everyone, but for me it is. We have the Shark Air logo. We have written in black. You can change the font if you like, but I think I won't. Let's see. Yeah, I will keep this one. Gun locker, if you can skip that if you don't have enough money. Safe, I will buy it, but again you can skip it. And accommodation, this is your bed, you can change your clothes. I don't know, if you like you can buy also that. So now that it's on sale, and this is the best of the best, as you can see, it will cost you 2.6 million. But let me tell you something. Let's buy it. Trade in properties. As you can see, if you already have one like me, you will trade in. You will get zero money because I didn't pay nothing. Now let's buy the garage. This is the most important thing that you can do after you buy your office. Buy a garage. This if you ask me, this is a must. This is the best garage in GTA 5. You can get up to 60 garage spaces if you buy them all, and I really advise you to buy them all. Let's see. I will take this design. The lightning will be something modern. Let's see. I will take a different lightning. Is not very big of a difference for this one. Let's take okay. This is the one that I'll choose. Add your second garage. I'll take this one. You want it, trust me, you want to take them different because it's boring to have them all the same. And in the future, a good information for you is that you can change if you like. This is more like a luxurious, so let's take this one. And let's take also the third garage. That will be this one. The lightning will be, let's take the ultimate lightning, this one. And now let's see what else we can put on this. I advise you to add a custom auto shop if you want to customize your cars right over here. So this is like the rich man do. You don't have to go anywhere else. You can also, you can add your custom shop right over here for me, because my channel, as you know, it's shark art. I'll take the one with the shark. But another nice floor, it's this one with the money, or this one with clouds, but I'll take the shark art. And this will cost you another 1.3 million. So only for the garage you have to pay, if you want this ultimate garage, this is the ultimate garage, 4.7 million. But trust me, this is the best of the best, and here you can store your 60 cars. Also, as you can see, we have a sale right over here, which is perfect. Let's buy it, set waypoint, and let's go. If you want to see the car that I'm driving now, I will put a link in this video description. I hope I don't forget. This is a very cheap car, but it's a pretty cool one, the Landstalker. Let's see the what we just bought. And let me tell you what else you can do with your office. You can conduct some business. You can buy there. The office building is the only place where you can buy your vehicle warehouse and your merchandise warehouse, which I advise you to buy it. The vehicle warehouse is the place that you can store your cars that you will steal to make some money, and there you can store your special vehicles. If you buy some special vehicles like the ramp buggy, let's say, you will you can store them right over there. First, let me show you the garages. Let's go to the first garage. I want to show you everything. This is the first garage. The garage looks like this. Pretty nice. And this is only one where you can store 20 cars. Let's see. As you can see, it's looking pretty nice. Let's go to the second one. Let's see which one is the best. I think the third one, it will be the nicest, but let's see. This is the second. Already feels luxurious. Here you can store, let me give you an idea, your classic sport car, something very expensive and exclusive. Yeah, it's looking pretty cool. Now let's go to the third garage. I don't want to waste you time in this video. I want to show you everything. This is again something very luxurious with all those luxury details. And here in these three garages you can store up to 60 cars, so that's insane. I wish they could add more garages like this that you can buy in this game to store more and more cars. Now let me show you the custom auto shop. Here is the place that you can modify your cars. After you go into a garage, you can customize it right over here. This is your assistant. These are my sharks. We have three sharks, nice, and some baby sharks. What is there? I don't know. Now let's go ahead and let's see the actual office. Let's go to the office. You can leave the office through to the air with some helicopters, to ground. You have a lot, or to your garage. This is my CEO office. Here we have your personal room, bathroom. Yeah, it told you this is luxurious, your little office, like a little office. Here, let me show you something else. Here you can change your clothes. Here is your wall office. Sorry, this is the for the weapons, and there is your safe, not office, sorry. But this one you can skip buying it. Let me see. Here is your wall office. Now I'm in a private station. As you can see, we have some money also, but just like you cannot use that. I think there are my money. Big question, how much money do I have? 1 million, 2 million, I don't know. Here we can sit down. Join public station to access the SecuroServ network. So I'm in a private session, but if you want to buy your warehouse, your vehicle or warehouse, or your regular warehouse, right from here you can buy it. So it's very simple. I don't want to join public station, trust me, it's very simple. Go over here as a CEO in a public station, buy that, and it will you can see that on your map after that. What else we have? This is your big table. As you can see, this is the map of the city, I think. Yeah, it's looking pretty nice, very very nice actually. And mainly this is your office building. Told you, if you buy an office building, I really advise you to buy your I really advise you to buy some the garages. I think it's looking pretty cool. And after that, go and earn some money with those warehouses. You can log in right over here and start an organization. You will be the boss, you will be the CEO. You can be the CEO only with this office. So in order to be a CEO in this game, you have to own an office. You're looking very sharp, boss. And that's about it. This is a pretty short video, because if you want all the details, I think I also have a video with what you can do with the office on my channel. If not, maybe I'll do in the future. But this is about buying the office, telling you the first things that you have to know, because some of you are new and don't know about what you can do with the office, what you can, why you have to buy the office. And I pretty much told you, buy some warehouses, start your business, you can hire some associates, real players, to can which can you can with your associate. I don't know if they call, if you call them associates, but your people, you are the boss, you are the CEO, and you can hire your crew and start earning some money. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you really really fast with another awesome video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you really really soon with another awesome video. I told you, don't forget to hit that notification bell, very important, so YouTube can notify when I release a new video, because I release at least 3 videos every single day. And also if you like, you can subscribe, you can follow on my Instagram. Have a great day, bye.